Robots to the rescue. Beewise raises $50 million to save the world's bees with AI. Big news in the world of climate tech. Beewise has just raised $50 million in Series D funding, bringing their total to nearly $170 million. Their mission, saving the bees with robots. Beewise AI-powered BeeHome is a solar-powered smart hive that gives bees real-time care using robotics and machine learning. And it couldn't have come at a better time. Over 62% of bee colonies in the US died last year. That's a serious threat to global food security, since bees help pollinate about a third of the crops we eat. With 1,240 BeeHomes already deployed, covering over 300,000 acres, Beewise is proving that technology can step in where traditional beekeeping is struggling, offering healthier hives, stronger yields, and better biodiversity. This latest funding will help Beewise scale up and roll out even more innovations, including tech that eliminates deadly mites without using chemicals. In short, robots and bees are teaming up to save our food supply. And for once, the buzz is very real. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.